you don't have to be great to start. I give you one anecdote. When I was at my very first Road World Championships, I was on the starting line with mountain bike shoes and mountain bike cleats and a mountain bike helmet. I didn't look quite professional, but I came much more professional through the years and through experience. So we have to know, we have to start one day to become great one day.